So to close, do you have any thoughts for students who are taking this class? I mean, it's very exciting to get to teach thousands of students about parallel computing. What should they be thinking about going forward?
Yeah, I think my big advice for students is to get your feet wet. Go out there and write a bunch of parallel programs. The future of the world is parallel. Serial programs, it's going to be like COBOL programs. I mean, people used to do those, but they don't do them anymore. Don't just write the program, but be a critic of your own code and go and profile it, understand why it performs the way it does, and understand that memory is not flat. If you want to get good performance out of a program, you have to understand the hierarchy of the memory system. And find a compelling application. I always find that if you really want to make progress on improving your programming skills, especially parallel programming skills, it's motivating to say, okay, I've got this really cool computational photography application. I'm going to make cool pictures. And that's actually one reason why graphics is so fun, is that you can see your results.
Super. Thanks so much for coming, Bill. I really appreciate your time.
Oh, well, thank you, John. It's really been a pleasure.